I'd like to say that although the Native American Tatanka will not be there physically, he will be there in spirit, just as he is here in spirit with us now.
What he's trying to say is, he big, tough Indian, very sick, laid out in teepee.
I feel privileged to be able to take part in what is truly a great American tradition, Thanksgiving. And the Steiner brothers and I all feel very privileged to introduce to you our new tag team partner.
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute. Everything's pitch black here. What's going on?
You know what's going on. It can only mean one thing.
How about that, ladies and gentlemen?
This is not right.
Can you imagine the Survivor Series now?
No, I can't. You have to have a partner that is alive. You can't have The Undertaker. Who knows if he's an American? Who knows if he's foreign? Who knows if he's alive or dead? This isn't fair. This is not fair.
Has been filled with eternal darkness. But I've stood tall in my beliefs. And even when condemned for my actions, I stood by what I believed in. And now, these three men stand up for what they believe in. American pride. And in honor of their devotion, I will stand with them, and I will survive with them. So let freedom ring, and let these foreign fanatics rest in peace.